Hello students, in this question we are asked to represent the transient voltage waveform using the Fourier cosine.